So my mother tells me that stop eating so much mangoes, you're going to get your periods because mangoes have, you know, garmahat paida karti hai andar.
Periods are like, dude, why today?
Why am I getting punished for not having a baby? Like, I don't want it. I just don't want it.
No, what's funny? There's nothing funny about that.
Because the first 2 days are the worst for me.
And I PMS a lot, so.
Every time I have an important meeting or I have a nice trip that I really want to go for.
Like when I have a shoot.
Like the biggest thing happening in my life, the coolest place I have to be or I have to go to fashion week or whatever.
That's the day I get my period. That's it.
For a whole week, I'm like crying at anything and everything, and life sucks so much.
PMSing is not a myth, it's a reality.
Always go to the bathroom and there's my period, so never have to have it in public.
I was just like, oh, this, I just sat on ketchup, I think. I was at a friend's wedding, and I opened my clutch to take out my phone to take a photo, and out pops my tampon. It was just like in the middle of like all these people. Thankfully, just at that moment, the bride entered on this hideous peacock stone encrusted throne, so nobody noticed my tampon. I quickly just went from the side, got it, and put it back.
So now we are here, jhooto par theek hai aap logon ke liye. So ab aap ek kaam kariye, ukha ja kar share, subscribe, or like, or comment kar dijiye.